Sweet day, everyone! Welcome to my channel. This is Emma, a dream patisserie. I'll add some oil, also salt. Still, I'm using this virgin coconut oil. Again, I will continue cooking now. These are the ingredients that I will be needing. The spaghetti, by the way, is ready now. And then we will be going to saute the onion, the garlic, the tomatoes. And these are the ingredients, by the way. This is quick melt cheese, parmesan, and the cream, and then a little of sugar, of course salt. This one, I use the three cheese pasta sauce, and of course the salt, the onion, the garlic, tomatoes, and we are going to use tuna. And for sauteing, still I will be using that. So let's start. That's the oil. Now I'll put first the onion, because if you put garlic first, the garlic will easily get burned, so I usually add the onion first. Now I'll add the garlic. Smells good. Let it brown a little. I'm going to add the onion. I mean the tomatoes. Let it soften for a short while only, and then I will add the tuna. Now it's simmering. Just wait when it's softened a little, then I will add the tuna now. We don't have to consume it. I'd rather consume it alone. So I'll be making more of them. I'll just put some of the noodles, the spaghetti, or the vermicelli. I'll just put it in the freezer And I'll separate the sauce. So I can make it anytime I want. If I want to eat spaghetti. Saka ko na lang i-add yung sauce. Tilukon yun kay sayang. I'm going to add a little of salt and then a little of sugar. I'm using brown sugar. Just a small amount to taste. I will now add the tomato sauce. I mean the pasta sauce. See that? Three cheese. This is not an advertisement, by the way, but I just wanted to use this. You can check it in the grocery. I'm using 2 packs, so around 1/2 of a kilo. Just when I was about to start cooking this, we had a customer, a visitor, a friend of ours. Nag-order sila ng cake. Two-tier birthday cake. So yun. Kaya ngayon, it's almost 12 o'clock or maybe it's already 12 noon. Ito, nagluluto pa. My apo is coming here this afternoon. That's why I choose to cook this because he loves spaghetti. Slow lang ang fire kasi baka madaling masunog. Slowly stir. You just let it simmer. And then I will add the cream and then the quick melt cheese after that. So that will be ready after. I already added the cream. Low heat lang. You see that? The color. And then after that, I will put the quick melt cheese. I need to add more sugar. Tastes good. Quick melt cheese. You can add more if you want. Once it is ready to be served, you can garnish it with Parmesan cheese. Actually, I still have more because my son wants more cheese. We'll add more a little later. So now the sauce is ready. That Parmesan cheese will be added only when it is served. So thank you very much, but I'll show you after the finished product, especially when it's served. Thank you very much for watching. Shane is now plating the spaghetti. That's Parmesan cheese. Now it's done. Thank you very much for watching. Lunch is ready. It's now 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay.